Let's take a look at this wooden labyrinth. This costs around 95 rupees or around $2 for this. The whole thing is made out of wood. There is a small plastic film on top of it. And that's where the ball falls in. You have to follow this line and reach here to solve it. It's really tricky. It's really tricky to play, but quite fun, quite nice. Check it out.